Hey there. I don't know if I've done this one before, I don't think, but I'm gonna show you Dom Boys from Warrant. I do my solo how I do it, so I don't like copy the solo, but I'll give you some of the licks from their solo and stuff. But it's a sneaky song. You got a lot of guitar parts on the recording going on. So I'm gonna show you like a basic, easy way to play it alone on Guitar Live. All right, so we start off with that little deal, so I just do that something else. I can try that again later. So slowly, I'll go through little part by part. So the first part we have is a, sorry, palm muted, rather. So we have 4-2-5-4 open B. Then, now the rhythm's important. So slowly. You could do a bunch of versions. I mean, you could go let's see. You could do all these different variations that are playing on top. Easiest way, really simple, just gets the point across when you're playing and doing stuff live. All right, now Then we have it building up G. And then we're going to D. Like that. Or up here. C with a F on top. And then it's like little BB King deal. And you got one of these going. Another one. Four. Four. Whatever you want to do there, you get to those licks. And then the end, if there's like those types of deals. And then at the end you got a to the E. Or you go. However you want to do it. There's a stop later on where it goes. Or it holds that the D. But it's you basically got it. I mean that's the stuff. Again, I'm not gonna do the exact solo. It's a cool solo. And everything, but I'm not, I don't have the time right now to, like, go through the actual solo and stuff, but me jamming over it is pretty cool. I just, like, jam whatever, you know. I don't have the backing for it, but let me see if I can find one really quick. And jam over it, right? I don't think there's going to be one, but I can just jam over their audio and drop myself in tune. Half step down like they're doing. Let's see what we got here. Try some other stuff. My 10-minute quick little deal. Hope this helps someone.